Craig leaves the track at over 100 miles an hour. He slides, then rolls, before landing on a concrete safety barrier.